pays. So have it spent before you get the bill. There's no time to kill. If we'd known 10 years ago today would be 10 years from now, would we spend tomorrow's yesterdays and make it last somehow? Or be the cheers in someone else's game and never learn to play and see the rules of thumb are all the same that measure every day? The grass is green on both sides of the hill.
So I said quietly, agreed politely. I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything. You held me down, but I got up. Already pushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound. Like thunder gonna shake the ground. You held me down, but I got up.
Factory Five MK4 kit, and so this is the chassis, and this is the body.
With the Rice Games, and this is some of the Rice Games, and we are going to show you how to build a carbon fiber car on the other video things that we're making. This is the whole test.
And you're gonna hear me roar.
When the days are cold and the
This is our CNC machine that we're going to modify parts with, and maybe that really is crazy to build a jet engine with.
And the wounds we heal are the world.
This is SolidWorks, where we get this stuff ready for the CNC. And as you can see, that is something that I don't know what it is. Here we have a sprint cam, which helps do the little detail things, and it cuts it out, like makes it, tells the CNC to, well, sends it to a computer in the CNC, which you have to go in there and then do the computer on the CNC, and that will show you the CNC to do it, cut it out, but this sends the signal to the computer that's on the CNC, and should we go see the computer do the
demon's heart, it's where my demon's heart.
This is G-code, and it...
And say that tells the computer,
which, the computer which
part to use
part to
and
use
where to
and
cut.
Where to cut and how to cut it and all that stuff, and
it will come calling out at the rescue.
Okay, so this is the CNC machine. This is what we use to cut out custom parts for our car, and we can cut out parts using these bits that are inserted into here. The bits then cut into a piece of metal that is held by this vise. And we have a very big assortment of bits here. Some of them are for boring, some of them are for engraving, and some of them are just for scraping off metal of the tops. We have the ball-nosed mill, which is for doing more circular shapes, and the flat-nosed mill.
It's up to fate, it's woven in my soul. I need to let you go. Your eyes, they shine so bright. I wanna
if you don't look ahead, nobody will. There's no time to kill.
Be bonding the parts together, trimming and finishing.
It's just like our British friends.
And now I'm gonna weld a spaceship.